Okay, we've got plank leg raises. So I'm going to give you two versions. You can go into regular plank with hands under shoulders. And we're going to do pulses. It's best if you flex your foot and you're going to pulse. And just keep that foot flexed and keep your buns as tight as you can. Keep your belly in tight. If you want to, you can go to your knees. Make sure you keep your hips square. And a little bit more challenging, come down here to your elbows, flex that foot, and pulse, okay? They're just pretty simple pulses, but keep an eye on the calendar for your count for that day. I think I've got your first one at 20.
Ooh.